Yo, hari ini kita ada pemasangan di Garden Pill, yaitu di perumahan Paloma bersama Bang Iwan. Pemasangan pintu kaca sliding partisi. Oke, kita ikuti lanjutnya. Cek.
Oke Bang, ya. Ini lagi ngapain sekarang ya Bang?
Kita mau nurunin barang yang mau dipasang, pintu sliding plus pintu kaca mati. Terus kaca mati ya, kita mau nurunin barangnya dulu. Oke. Lagi itu kita langsung pasang.
Oke, pemasangan kita hari ini modelnya pintu sliding 2 daun ya. Posisinya adanya di tengah dan kiri kanan kaca mati. Oke, untuk bahan kita pakai Alexindo dan ini lokasinya. Kita lihat barangnya. Ini model pintunya. Model pintunya, pintunya kaca, dia sliding. Iya, dia pakai kombinasi list ornamen biar lebih indah biar customer kita. Oke, okay? Ikuti terus ya untuk pemasangannya, kita lihat selanjutnya seperti apa. Let's go.
Ini kita sekarang pemasangan kusen pintunya ya. Kusen pintunya kita pasang dulu. Pertama disatuin sama kusen kacamatinya, sudah disekrup biar kuat, biar nggak goyang-goyang. Baru nanti satu lagi kita pasangin. Jadi biar kusen sudah terpasang, baru dilakukan pengeboran. Oke, ikutin terus ya. Sleepless town, the heights he's reached, the depths he's found, echoes of laughter in his mind, but shadows chase, he's running out of time.
Bang, lagi ngapain nih Bang?
Oke, kali ini kita ngelepas stikernya dulu, habis itu nanti kita lanjut pemasangan kaca dan pintu. Let's go.
Bagusnya.
Oke, jadi ini proses apa Bang?
Ini proses pemasangan rel pintu sliding. Karena lokasinya 4,70 meter, kita pakai 2,40 meter, 2 rel, jadi kita sambung.
Yeah.
pasang disnya di lapangan sih mang, nggak di toko.
Iya, jadi gini nih ya, saya kasih tahu. Kalau dipasang di toko, kita nggak bisa ngikutin nyamain ketinggian dan lebaran ibu seni. Kaca mati tingginya sama tinggi pintu beda. Jadi kita pasang yang di workshop paling ornamen yang kaca mati. Kalau yang pintu kita kebanyakan pasang di lapangan. Kenapa? Karena nyesuaiin kaca mati yang dipasang di sebelah pinggirnya. Jadi biar sama-sama rata. Kalau dipasang di toko kita nggak tahu ketinggiannya berapa per pintu. Jadi lebih baiknya kita pasang di lapangan. Oke. Rolling up, Uber black Cadillac, high heel boots and a sexy body full of tats. Baby's bad, oh baby's hella bad. After her there ain't no coming back. Wanna take a run at that. I think she's feeling me, turn it up a few degrees. My imagination of her body gets the best of me. Oh gosh, she's such a tease, bitten lips, bruised knees. I'm addicted to her, need her touching me. Cause she got a bad little waist and we tearing down this place. Off the liquor that we chase, Casamigos to the face. Baby, I don't need no space, coming closer for a taste. And I'll show you how I make it. Everything just fade away, cause she's like sex, drugs, cocaine, body so insane. Jealous of the clothing that she wears up on that tight frame. All game, no shame, baby came here to play. I feel like an addict cause she's sex, drugs, cocaine. Got a fine little body and her mind's kinda naughty. They say that once you taste it, you cannot replace it. She could get you high, all the dopamine inside triggers fast once she's naked. Her body's a creation. They say the devil made her for his entertainment, but even he couldn't learn how to contain it. Her high heels make a damn good statement. There is no replacement, a body by Satan. Cause she got a bad little waist and we tearing down this place. Off the liquor that we chase, Casamigos to the face. Baby, I don't need no space, coming closer for a taste. And I'll show you how-